11 o'clock. It's 2 o'clock.
Oh, it's 11 o'clock. It's time for the Comedy-O-Rama Hour.
It's 2 o'clock. It's time for the Comedy-O-Rama Hour.
Oh, it's 11 o'clock Pacific time.
Oh.
2 o'clock East time.
11 o'clock. 2 o'clock. Time for the Comedy-O-Rama Hour in Camp Waterlogg.
Camp Waterlogg a-go-go.
Whoopee!
On Cult Radio a-go-go.
My favorite radio station.
Yeah, me too.
Quick, let's go tune in.
Yeah!
Waterlogg Productions, makers of thrilling audio entertainment, presents The Best of the Comedy-O-Rama Hour, starring Ranger Joe Bevilacqua and Ranger Lorie Kellogg, with cousin Kenny Savoy, Jim Foley, and special guest star Regan Leonard, plus Sergeant Lefty, Ellis the Boatkeeper, Olive Pitts, the Little Orphan Boy, Abner Biberman, Steven the Security Guard, Squeaky, Stinky, Jimmy, Wheezy, Snitchy, Itchy, and the Baby of the Woods, and Pedro and Dunkle Cartoons. All that and more on this edition of Comedy-O-Rama on Cult Radio A-Go-Go, entitled Cupid Comes to Camp Waterlogg, Part 1.
Well, it's Valentine's Day Eve here at Camp Waterlogg, the dilapidated kids' camp, deep in the bucolic woods of Hudson Valley, New York, nestled between the Catskill and Shawangunk Mountains, or as we call them, the Gunks. Listen in as we join Ranger Lorie, who is planning a big Valentine dance in the Camp Waterlogg mess hall.
I'm setting up for the dance. We're going to have a square dancing, so we got to move the tables to the side. You want to help?
Sure. I'm a strong girl.
Great. Did I tell you about the big kiss-off?
Sounds carnal. This is so new to me. I've only been here since midsummer.
It's new to me, too. It's the first year we've tried this. The barn dance, I mean. We need it. We're going to make it through the winter. So far, we've sold 73 tickets.
Oh, how did you sell so many? Was Sergeant Lefty one of them?
No, I don't know. Steven has all the receipts. Oh. Well, I think the big draw has been the big kiss-off.
Oh, yes, the big kiss-off.
Yeah, see, just before midnight, everybody stands in a big circle, boy, girl, boy, girl, and they pass a kiss from left to right. And it ends exactly at midnight, see? St. Valentine's Day.
How romantical.
Lots of couples and their kids are coming.
Oh, dear. How many kids will I be watching today? I've only dealt with two so far.
It'll be about 7.
Oh, my. 7?
And the parents will have a day in the mountains before the dance.
Oh,
some of these kids could use some arts and crafts.
Oh, that's wonderful. Who's babysitting them tonight?
I presume that you...
Oh, no, I have a date tonight.
Who are you going with?
I don't know. They haven't asked me yet.
They haven't asked you yet?
I think Ron will ask me, but I want Lefty to...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.